haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We can still... We will save Harry.
Well, it's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. I'll see you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time.
Heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there. I can work with this.
Like you have a dark past. You are looking shockingly good.
finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! And you won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
There's nowhere else for you to go, Harry! Just stop! I can save you!
Put him down!
Please. Please.
Can do, or is there more?
Yes! This
either could not satisfy me, but you haunt me. How fast are you? Your strength alone will not be enough. I need more! I want fury, wrath, a hell of violence to bathe me in everlasting night! And I shall be your first! Let us show the world what death should be!
You want death? Then give up!
I want it to be worthy of me! What it's like to have your body betray you! Weakness will not claim me! If I am to die soon, I will die roaring!
You're just a little man.
I have conquered every land and tamed nature itself. Man is beneath me!
Thank you.
I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're
going to heal the world.
How?
Let
me show you.
Find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you, and I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's got to be under that overpass. What is all this stuff? Harry, you back here? Damn, just his badge. He's still around here somewhere. I know he'll listen to me if I can just get through to him. Yes, there you are. Harry? It's me. Hey, Harry. Can you hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better. Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow?
terrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? Looks like I freed one of them. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope. These things are brutal. You're gonna need Miles' help.
You reach Miles. Tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses. We've got to find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me. I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse. You sure you're okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What? No. You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence... Certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell's sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are. Your mom and
we
I are...
We were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway, looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can. Okay. Gotta recreate the sound of Craven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Perfect. Same shape as Craven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Serious echo chamber. Could come in handy. How do I get the bell into that hangar? That container looks promising. If I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance. Yes! Recorded it. Whoa! Symbiotes! How'd they get uptown so fast? Until I'm done here.
Pete was right. These things are fierce. Gotta remember there are people in there.
Better finish off this mix before more of them show up.
Now to ring the bell. Echo! Great reverb in here. Almost. Need some echo. Plenty of echo in that hangar. How do I get the bell into that hangar? There's the engine, but no power. Here we go. Yes. Super echo recorded. Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost with a pulse. Something like a helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there.
Here, what'd I miss?
Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds.
Hopefully this'll help.
Come on, come on! Go!
Whoa! Where? Nice job, Miles! Now let's save these people!
Nice one!
That's more like it.
did it.
I dropped the pin for EMTs. They'll take care of these people.
Good thinking.
Subway is messed up. The train is totally stuck. Like goo on the windows.
Yankee?
For Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us.
Yankee, we're on our way.
Great.
Get here, mijo. I love you.
Love you too. Why is Harry doing this? Creating all these things.
I don't think Harry's the one doing it. At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is? The symbiote?
Yeah. I'm no expert, but it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home.
Sorry about that.
Harry? That's Harry?
Where'd he go? We'll find him later. Right now, we need to save your mom and Genki.
Watch yourself!
Harry looked a lot different than you did when you had the suit.
I think that would have been me eventually, if you hadn't saved me.
You gotta check in with mom and Genki. You're not answering. We gotta get in there.
We will! As soon as we clear the area.
What if they turned into one of these things?
Don't think about that. Let's just fight these things and get in there.
That did it.
Spider-Man, it's you.
Yeah.
The doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
These tendrils are alive and connected. There's gotta be a central nerve somewhere. Bingo! Let's hit a nerve.
He's pulling back!
But not enough. They're still trying to get into the trains. There's gotta be another nerve cluster around here.
Wow.
Too big for a single sonic burst. Think we can chain some together?
Yeah, but they'll need time to sync up.
How much time does it need?
Bro, did you hear that?
How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your spidey sense sharp. This might get wild.
These things really don't want us here.
Coming in the window! He's grabbing people!
Just hit
Hang on!
We see you! You can do it!
Keep it up! Just a little longer!
We need to defend the weapons and save the train!
Just a few seconds longer!
We did it.
Let's get to your mom and Genki.
Spider-Man. You're okay. What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Come on.
That really sucks. I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
That time when we went mini-golfing for my birthday and I got that hole-in-one to win, I cheated. I could pick up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking, and I...
You were 8.
And honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Speed Nonagon,
and I... Wait, wait, wait. Andy from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Thanks for saving us.
Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Next step?
Find Harry.
I'll take downtown.
I got uptown. Well, I'm looking for Harry. I should check in on some other things.
Epicenter for New York tourism. Now, the scene of a deadly bloodbath. Unless you've been living under a rock.
Dear, thank you so much for helping us out with our machine learning trials. Similar to what you did in the Emily May Foundation, we're now teaching our drones what to do in the wild. Once you get yourself set up, this recording will continue.
Glad these scientists can still work from home after the foundation was destroyed. Okay, let's get up and running.
This is a two-part trial. First, you need to teach the drone what it should target to protect our bumblebee population.
Great. Let's train some bee drones.
Oh, and you need to do it before the drone depletes its charge. Sorry, we're working on battery life.
Got it. Let's go.
No thanks, bee-eating wasps. Who knew rats ate bees? Rats sure will eat anything. Nice.
created the data set. Now, in the second part of the trial, you'll teach the drone to identify and mark optimal nest sites.
Bee real estate? Here we go.
Look for the flags. These are ideal relocation spots.
Here we go. Like a bee real estate agent. A bee real estate agent.
Careful, low battery.
Oh, man.
Battery depleted. You've completed the data set. Now, in the second part of the trial, you'll teach the drone to identify and mark optimal nest sites.
Bee real estate? Here we go.
Look for the flags. These are ideal relocation spots.
Here we go. I'm like a bee real estate agent. A bee real estate agent. Bingo.
You've completed the set. The drone will self-pilot home and upload the data. Thank you, Peter.
That should be some good stuff for the AI. Hope Dr. Young finds it helpful.
Maybe Harry's back at his place. Can't hurt to check. Mr. Osborne, are you okay?
I'm worried about Harry. And I have no one else to talk to. He's, not himself right now. And it's all my fault.
It's mine, too. Harry told me about his treatment.
Better check
it out. I knew something was off, but I was just happy he was...
Ah!
up.
Gotta save these people! Thanks, Spider-Man.
Whoa! That was messed up! Are you a doctor?
No, an EMT.
Spider-Man was hitting you pretty hard.
Hey, if that's what he had to do to get it off me, I'm grateful.
Bad news, folks. Good news. OG Spider-Man looks to be, finally, back to his senses, free of that black suit. Bad news. Seeing reports that whatever that black suit was may now be spreading through parts of the city. Too connected? Maybe. But right now isn't the time for speculation. Time for action. We're getting scattered reports of folks going missing. Our favorite subway worker, Dennis, is running a database of missing persons. Check the description for details. Let's crowdsource this, everyone. Get as much data in there as we can. We can't leave the protection of New York just to the Spider-Man anymore. Let's be heroes.
That should work for Robbie. has to have more data on who Kraven's hunting. Kraven was hunting an influencer? What, did he think this kid had powers? Not exactly big game. Why all the trouble for some civilians?